So in today's video, another Dream Team Basketball gameplay sa inyo guys. So ito, gagamitin natin yung strength lineup with Jamorant. So, kaka-acquire ko lang na itong Jamorant, kaka-craft ko lang, and titignan natin yung gaano kalakas yung card niya. So let's go, play na natin. Yun guys, opponent found. Yun, medyo lugi tayo dito. Speed lineup yung opponent natin. Si Bob Ops. And first turn, si Russell Westbrook. So, ayan yung skill ni Russell Westbrook. Meron siyang basic mid-range shots. Distribute volume shooting. Si Brandon Ingram turn guys, may mastered mid-range shots siya, help defender at marking three shots. Then si Smith, ay new skills niya with basic long shots, no look pass, heat check. Sira na guys, lamang yung kalaban. Ayan, ako naman titira, Jamorant. Ito yung skill niya guys. Ayan, advanced mid-range shots, pick and roll, and posterize. So, pwede ako mag-switch dito kay Russell Westbrook kasi mababa defense niya. Switch tayo. So yun, pasok lahat. Yun si Anthony Davis guys. So ito yung skill ni Anthony Davis. Mastered post shots, reposition, at shooting standoff. So in this situation, I will just mastered post shots. So yun, Jay Crowder, and this is his skill, basic long shots, bailout, and advanced long shots. So gagamitin ko na lang tong basic long shots. Yung isa lang pumasok, na rebound ni Jamorant, and tumira siya ng dos. And balik ulit kay Russell Westbrook guys, 26 and 27 lamang tayo. So isasub ko na lang si Al Horford kasi mababa na yung energy niya, yung stamina niya. So papasok ko si Austin Reeves. Tyler Hero guys. Tamang na siya guys, 26-35. Abulin natin to guys. Abulin ko yan. Jamorant! So sub na natin si Brook Lopez. 3 na lang yung stamina niya. Wesley Matthews. 48-37 second quarter with 3 minutes and 55 seconds left, guys. Nag-sub siya. Pinasok niya si DeAndre Jordan. I-buff na lang natin si Wesley Matthews. Grabe. Brick shots. Ang tanong, ayun, sinag niya. Sasab ko rin si Anthony Davis kasi yan ang niya mag-pine na. Cody Seller, guys. Ayan guys, 73 points and 39 points yung kalaban. Tabang tayo guys. Third quarter, 7 minutes and 10 seconds left. So, sasab na si Crowder kasi wala na siyang energy. Pasok na si Al Horford. Points na lang ang lamang natin, guys. Si Andre Jordan, guys, ito yung skills niya. Basic post shots, plug to paint, pick and roll. So ito, guys, ito yung skill ni Cody Seller. Reposition, basic post shots, formation man on man. So ito yung gagamitin ko. Reposition, switch with a teammate and give them plus 20 stamina. So I will switch with Jamorant. So Jamorant will receive plus 20 stamina. So here's the skills of PJ Washington, advanced post shots, basic screen, and set play trail man 3. So guys, kailangan ko na pala dun si Wesley Matthews. Pasok na si AD. Thank you. papasa natin kay Ja Morant, guys. Sobrang OP sa offense ni Ja Morant. Sobra. 165 offense niya. So mag ito yung gagamitin nating skill, guys. Itong posterize. Switch with a random teammate and shoot 8. Magsiswitch siya sa kahit sinong teammate niya and magsishoot siya ng 8 shots. So ayan, switch natin. So dito siya nag-switch, itira siya ng 8 shots. Ayan guys, gano'n ka OP yun. Nasa natin si Brook. Brook Lopez. Palitan natin si Reeves kasi pagod na. Pasok natin si Crowder. Ayan guys, tira na tayo. Panalo na tayo. So, titira ulit. Ayan guys, victory. Plus 30 gold. Ito yung stats guys. Troy Gaming, 129. Bob Ops, 68. So panalo na guys. Ito yung stats ni Anthony Davis. Anthony Davis got 27 points, only 5 rebounds, 2 steals and 2 blocks. So Ja Morant guys, 61 points, 4 rebounds and 3 assists with perfect shooting field goals guys. 25 over 25, 14 out of 14, 100% and 3 points. Grabe. So yun guys, like, comment, share and subscribe na kayo guys. Support natin itong Dream Team Basketball. Support natin yung developers guys. Thank you.